Alright, we are back with more State of Decay 2, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me. Now, the reason why I haven't played this more yet in the month of October is because this update here that they're telling us about now was affecting... There was a bug that was affecting Nightmare difficulty players, so I didn't want to test that. So I kind of waited till they fixed it. Apparently, to the website, according to the website, they fixed it, so... we can now get into the open range pack and everything, and there's also difficulty sliders, I believe. So everything should be fixed now and ready to go, so that's why we're back playing this. I would have had another episode of this out sooner, but as we know, I was just playing it safe. Howdy there, Buckaroo. Last month we mentioned that we had exciting stuff on the way. Time to share a new customization feature, a new Western-themed content pack, and a long-awaited gameplay improvement that makes followers much more useful. Together, these developments should allow you to a lot more freedom in playing the game your way. Followers much more useful, huh? All right, custom difficulty tuning, which I've heard about way back in March 19, introduced Dread and Nightmare difficulties. Then update 18, we added the green zone. Yep, now we're taking this next step, choice empowerment. All right, new difficulty sliders allow you to customize the difficulty levels for three different aspects of your experience using familiar settings of green, standard, dread, and nightmare. Action. Adjust the number and toughness of zombies, the rarity of freaks, and the deadlines of hostile humans, the deadliness, sorry, of hostile humans, the durability of vehicles, and the virulence of blood plague. Okay. I don't know if I want to make it any more difficult on myself right now. Map. Make it easier or harder to scavenge the world and find the resources, weapons, items, and vehicles you need to survive and thrive. This slider also increases or decreases the number of plague hearts on your map. Community. Tweak the challenge of building and maintaining a healthy community. Skills might improve faster or slower. Morale is easier or harder to keep up. And influence gains are increased or decreased among other variables. Alright, I'm not sure how much I'm going to play around with the sliders, to be honest, guys. I think I might just keep it as is. So, the difficulty we're doing, I think we're doing fine right now. I don't want to... I don't know how much I want to test it, to be honest. The open range beckons. But it might be kind of fun to play with them at some point. This month's update features the Open Range Pack, a huge content pack that includes 11 guns, 4 melee weapons, 12 outfits, 10 hats, and a new throwable explosive. Okay. So you have a cattleman hat, revolvers, ranch hand jacket, western straw hat, branding iron, rifle. So these are all the new things as we can see, the new weapons. Definitely want to go for some of the... The anniversary pack is gone for now. Fearsome Footed Voyage pack is returning this month, which I assumed would happen. And then the Plunder pack will be the next one to go. Access teammate inventories. After implementing follower behavior improvements in update 18, we wanted to continue our efforts to make followers more useful to have around. To that end, we've added the ability to access the inventory of any survivor in your community. Allows you to swap weapons, items, or rucksacks between survivors, equip or unequip weapons for either survivor. Have your teammate use consumable items such as bandages or painkillers. Oh, that's so good. Okay, that's great. Because, you know, I got kind of annoying at swapping into each character and doing things separately. Now you can just control one character and still kind of, you know, maintain that other character as well. Alright. Older Nightmare saves may load incorrectly. It says known issue in Nightmare mode. So, I think they said they fixed that. So said I haven't loaded my community up since this update, so here we go. Alright, so I definitely want to try and get some of those new open range stuff. Maybe some of the... oh shoot, I need to swap my... edit my stream, guys. It still shows that I'm streaming Silent Hill 2. There we go. Alright, that should be good. So those bounties, I want to try and get some of those items for clothing and stuff, the aesthetics, if you will. Alright, so we do need to take on some infestations. Let's see what other bounties we're taking on. Ammo and toolkits. I kind of want to finish at least one of these. We cannot craft toolkits yet. Maybe we can get rid of some of these weapons. Oh, we have enough to consume another, craft another toolkit, I should say. Let's do that. There we go. Sun's really bothering my eyes today. It's giving me like nausea. I'll feel headaches. I already took Excedrin today. Whenever the sun's bright, it freaking kills my eyes and my head. It's very annoying. I'm streaming, you know, obviously I stream this a lot during the day, but today, you know, I gotta try and stream as much as I can during the day. I will be doing other stuff. I was editing a video, uploading a few things. Alright, so infestations need to improve. Let's go. We do need to collect ammo and parts for toolkits and stuff. Look at that horde up there. My goodness, do we need to go? Do some of these infestations. Let's send Vinay out. Get her a different weapon. One that's not broken. Alright, she's got arrows. Give her a toolkit. Give her another melee weapon as well. Swords. There will be outposts out there if we need them. She needs like a weapon. Let's get rid of that and give her. This AR-15, and then we'll get rid of that and give her more ammo. No room for that. All right. The goal is, of course, to try and snipe the screamers. And here comes a feral first thing in the morning on day 155. Great. So I kind of actually want to take a look at these. Get in, get in, get in. Darn it. Come here, get out of here. Kill it. Did they kill it? They did. Now they... Alright, go get them, please. I'm gonna move up to the sniper tower. I just want to look at the gameplay sliders real quick, just to see exactly. So, everything's set to nightmare, of course. Action difficulty, community, map difficulty. You can go up higher, apparently. Yeah, I don't think so. Not right now, anyways. Maybe eventually we'll set it up higher, but I mean, that's cool that they have that now. Anything that they can do to, you know, give us more customization into the game, I think is a good thing. But maybe once we're very, very comfortable here in the Nightmare Zone, we'll go do that. Get rid of these screamers. Where are they? Where are they? Is it out here? There it is. Gotcha. There's one. There's another screamer around, right? Did they kill it? No, they didn't. Where is it? It's right there. It's right in front of them. Kill it. Oh my gosh, guys. There. We gotta go after infestations to get this morale all the way up for everyone. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. Here we go. Let me make sure chat and everything's working. Bring that up. Just in case. There we go. Let's get Mad Norma and get over to that infestation there. The medics need a portable generator, huh? Where are the medics? Might be able to run them one over some point. I don't know. All right, here we go. Let me actually put stuff in a trunk. Like, I cannot make the game any more difficult right now. There's just no way. Turning up those sliders would be foolish. Alright, here we go. Oh, there was plague samples over there. But there's a feral after me. I'm not even gonna try. Gotta get rid of some infestations here. Let's go, Vinay. She's got the scouting, so we can kind of see what's around easier. Oh my lord. Is it down here? It is. Oh my. Oh, this was one we tried to take on before, right? But there was like a juggernaut here. And we were like, nope. Alright, alright, park here. Quiet down, you. Okay, okay. I should probably fix this already. I didn't know this was gonna be smoking up already. Oh my gosh. Very nervous. Don't want to lose any characters during Zeroween month here. Dead cattle all over the place here. Should have brought a hunting crossbow. Oh, it's gone. Okay. So that infestation wandered off. That's good. One less we have to worry about. Let's go see what we can find in here then. We do need to scrounge up 12 units of ammo, which isn't a lot, but you don't come across ammo in the wild that often. There's some toilet paper that we'll just leave there. And chemicals, nah, I'm not gonna take either of that. Okay. Go over there now. To that one. Is there a second floor to this one? No, there isn't. Okay. Well, if we need to run, we gotta run back to Bad Norma over here. Shoot! Hopefully it's just one. Oh, it's three. Shite. Get in the car. Oh my lord. Do donuts. Do donuts. Shoot. Gosh, why can't I drive the car? Get off of me! Oh my lord! I had to kill this thing. Can't get a good enough shot, it keeps charging me. Oh no. Got it, okay. Oh my gosh. So much for that infestation. Get out of here. Burn up some of them. No, don't you dare come on my car and light it on fire. Darn it. Oh my gosh. This is just... You can't do anything. Like, I'm just trying to sneak over to another infestation and I get three ferals and a horde coming after me. And now I don't have the energy to go do that. I don't even think I should go take this on. Probably should not. Oh, there's another infestation over there. Oh my. Get away! They're all gonna alert the others. They already alerted. This is a death zone. There's a nightmare zone and then there's death zone. That's the worst zone. That's what we're in right now. I don't know what to do here. Can I get get him from here. Oh, I did. Holy shite, what a shot. And then the other ones are gonna scream. But they're gonna go over there because they don't know where I am. This is terrifying. Controller disconnected. No. No. What the heck? Hold on. Still battery power. There's another one down. Trying to get these other two. There's another one down. One more. Got him. The screamers are down over there. Wow, those were some shots. Okay. What do I have? I have a Molotov. Maybe I can throw over here. Yes, nice shot. Right into the heart of him. Okay. Maybe I can sneak and get a few more of these. The fact that we aren't close to death right now is crazy because we were surrounded here. Alright, they're looking at me. I'm going to go around this way. Vinay, look how good she is. Shoot, come on! Just as I say that, one spots me. Here we go. I at least want to finish this one. Alright, here we go. This should be it. Nice. Yes. Okay, that one's done. Morale's going up. It's looking a little bit easier over here. Of course, there's a Plague Heart over there. I think there's still Screamers alive over in that other building, so I'm going to try and sneak and get them, too. Oh, come on. Ah, that stupid fence was in my way. Couldn't, like, get around to it. Okay. We're alive. We're alive. We're gonna go over here now. Now it looks like we have, an upper floor here if we need it. By the way, guys, I want to show you something. I'll probably show this a few times in stream. Something that my friend Jill from work got me. They went to Downtown Disney at one point and got me this. A Zero plushie for Zero. How cool is that? I love Nightmare Before Christmas, but how fitting is it to have a Zero plushie for Zero? This is so cool. I love this thing so much. Very nice of her to get this for me. So, thank you, Jill. And, I love it. Absolutely love it. He's gonna sit back here next to Lebonski. Evil Cereal's lurking. Hey, Evil Cereal. And Dave. I'm here. Dave is here. Hello. Welcome in, my friends. Okay, we're trying to take out some infestations in the Nightmare Zone. Still two screamers over here, so I don't know where they are yet. There's one. Can I get him from here? No, I cannot. But now they're alerted. Darn it, It's going like over their head or something. I got one. Okay, so one more is down. Just need one more. Let me sneak up on these ones here. I see the last one. I think I still have one Molotov left. Alright, where's this last screamer? He's over there. Got him. Oh no, I didn't. There he is. He's coming. Gotcha, you punk. I do not have a Molotov left. Okay. So let me take out a few of these. Alright, we're gonna have to fight. I guess they alerted. Get down, get down. Sneak around if we can. Oh, shoot. Almost done with this. Get the bolts back. Still two more zombies linked to this. Find something good in here. Or chemicals, no, not right now. Okay, this might be one of the zombies linked to the infestation. Loader. There, it won't be a problem now. Alright, one more. Finae's taking care of business here.
We've got a Z or two to kill.
There's one Z left here.
All done here.
Parts, so good. Hash it, I'm gonna take that. If anything, we can just dismantle it for more parts. And if we get in a real pickle here, we might need to use it as a weapon. But, so where's the last zombie here? Don't tell me it's one of those glitched out ones. Or is it this one over here? Let's try killing this one. It's not that one. It's probably a glitched out zombie, I'm assuming, guys. That's annoying. There's two zombies over here. Let's kill these. Hopefully one of these is it. Nope, neither one of those is it. Is it that one there? Find the hidden zombie. Yeah, that's what we're trying to do here. Where is it? It's gonna be glitched. Oh, this is not good. Come on, I really want to clear this one. Try and listen for it or see a limb sticking out of a wall. Usually you can at least hear it. Is he on the floor somewhere? Just needs to be awoken. Is there an upper level to this ranch? Because I thought maybe there would be, but it doesn't look like there is. See this freaking zombie anywhere. I could get in my car and honk away in hopes that I'll run over, but that could stir up a whole lot of trouble that we really don't want to deal with. My gosh. We need this morale boost. There's plenty more by. I mean, I don't want to go to these ones. Look at this. Gosh, that's so tough. Jesse is lurking as well. Hi, Jesse. Zeds are going to attack the base. Yeah, I think my base will be okay, though. I think my team can handle it. Hopefully. I don't know. It could be this one for all I know. It's not that one. There's another zombie out here. Is it you, my friend? No. Is it this one? Oh, shoot. Nope. Is it this one? No. Oh shoot, there's a screamer over there. And a juggernaut. Okay. So we don't want to go too far over there. There we go. Yeah, I don't know where this thing is. Do I have plenty of ammo? I do have ammo. Yeah, I do. Could be on the roof, huh? I haven't fired a single shot during these infestations right here. Let me see if he's up there. Don't see anything. Oh my gosh, like none of these are it. Hoping one of these stragglers is it. Minus 3 ammo. Oh my gosh. We need more ammo for sure. Wait, I think I hear something. Turn up the volume. Where are you? That might be a horde moving in though, that I hear. Yeah, there's a horde somewhere. Shoot, there's definitely a horde near it. Oh gosh, where are they? Here they come. It's an armored one. You bastards, keep going. I think I'm about to give up on this one here because I really don't know where this zombie is. Everybody loves Raymond, needs help, but you know what? Today, not everyone loves Raymond because we're on a mission of our own. Thank you. It's another zombie right there. Please be it. Now it says there's two zombies. Now there's one left again. Oh, come on. So that was, that one lingered into it. Or wandered into it. Became part of the infestation, and now it's back down to one. There's another horde moving in that way. Yeah, I don't know where this one is. It's really not worth it right now. Let's head up to an outpost before we become toast. Fix up Mad Norma here. What? That bloater was not near my car. That's cheap. I went around it. You saw I hit the plague zombies. Unless another bloater appeared in front of me. I gotta get out of this thing. Or I die. Freaking ridiculous. Ridiculous. It's gonna get me killed because of that. Don't worry, Vinay. You're gonna be alright. Salvage that. Insane. What else should we bring? Oh, yeah, let's get one of those and a gas. I think I already have a gas tank in there, but grab another one. Shenanigans. It was shenanigans. The whole thing was shenanigans. Not being able to find that last zombie and then a freaking bloater appearing as I'm driving. Because I definitely didn't hit the one that was to the left of me there, because I swerved around and I hit a few of the plague zombies, but there's no way he hit me. So another one must have appeared there. Must have been a group of three. Okay. Alright, let's trickle down to this one. We can walk to. So if things get really bad, we come back to our outpost. Let me see. Is there a roof that we can climb? There is. Okay, this does have a ladder. So yeah, we'll just... If things get really bad, we run back here. Let me grab a few Molotovs. And, I'm gonna fill my arrows too, might as well. Get a few more standard ones, right? Oh no, light bolts, okay. There we go, I'll get a few more of those. A salvage furnace mod will give you more parts per salvage if you have fuel. Which we do have fuel. Yeah. I'm not sure if we have a salvage furnace mod. Let me see. Salvage furnace, yes we do. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do that. Nice call there. We're gonna do that for now. There it is. That'll be going in there. So now when we salvage weapons, get more parts in there. K keep that for a while because we are really, parts are becoming an issue here. And we want to finish that bounty of the toolkit so we can get started on one of those open range pack bounties. There's a horde right over here. Let's try and go around it. Oh, there's a lot of zombies over here. Whose dead body is that? Oh, that's not a body, that's a zombie. Sneaking our way over to the cornfields. Sneaking through a cornfield like this doesn't give you October vibes, and what will? Scarecrow. Over here are the remains of a scarecrow. What was once a scarecrow. Or perhaps it was where the Jeepers Creeper monster perched himself upon once upon a time.
Looks like a screamer.
Looks like a screamer, walks like a screamer, is a screamer. Instead of behind these fences here. Don't you dare be screaming. Where is he? Alright, one down. That wasn't even part of the infestation. He was just there. Still three more to get then. Not gonna make this easy on me, are they? Alright, oh, I should have grabbed a cup of coffee, but we do have some snacks. Take a look what's in here. Having fun with the Zero Wing games? For sure I am. Dave, I love it. Oh, we're gonna break that open and get those parts. Yeah, lots of stuff. I said I would have had an episode of this out earlier, but you know, with that update affecting Nightmare Communities, I was waiting till it was safe. More parts, look at this. Just what the doctor ordered. But yeah, I started Silent Hill 2 last night. Played Hunter the Reckoning. Played a Walking Dead game that Dev had gotten me. And I've been playing a little Alan Wake. We just got a lot of stuff. It's a lot of fun. Plenty more stuff to come. Including more episodes of this. Oh, this sounds like a really nasty infestation that I don't want to mess with. Maybe if I throw a Molotov into that. There, there, burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them all! The screamers are dead! Yes, it worked. Oh, that was great. First Molotov throw, not so great. The second two were awesome. Right on the money. Alright, now we can just take out the stragglers. And this infestation will be completed because we have the last zombie right here. Look at Vinay, she is cleaning house, literally. We did it, guys. Alright, it's becoming a little bit more bearable over here. Except for all this. Survivor in need at the Plague Heart? Good luck, buddy. There's another one right there. Do I dare? See what we can find. More parts. Wow, all of a sudden we're getting tons of parts. This is great.
We've got to thin out the infestations around here.
A new infestation has been spotted. Great. We're trying to get rid of some.
I got an offer to make you guys. Can we talk here?
More parts. I'll take the bandages too. Already looked in there. Here we go.
Time to find a new spot.
Oh, nice. Okay, that and then a med rucksack.
Killing me over here.
We need to make more ammo too, big time. So I'm actually gonna make ammo right now. Look at our ammo so low. We need the parts for that right now. Ammo's down to 3. Take a generator to the medics. Yeah, I think we are gonna do that. I do need to stop there. Let me go back. I think Vinay has had enough fun. Wait.
I need a break.
Let me search. Smoke grenade. That's pretty cool, but it's not dire right now. We have smoke grenades. We might need to give her a cup of coffee too. When we get to the outpost. Which is what I got right here. Run right through here. Alright, now we're gonna sneak. So I don't want these zombies following me.
There's a bloater. Gotta keep my distance.
Let's just see what's in here for fun. More parts. So good. Okay. We're gonna put in that, those. We'll keep. Now I'll put that back too. Coffee. Portable generator. Do I have one? I don't think I have one anymore. We probably either sold them or gave them to somebody else. We actually don't have any portable generators. Shaggy Jack's coffee. Is that only available on the Providence Ridge map? There's no Shaggy Jack's anywhere else. I need to branch out and open those chains across the different maps for real. So, oh, 28 plague samples. Good to see that going up. Again. So, I don't have any portable generators left. I thought I would have some. I do not.
If you're up for playing good neighbor, we'd be
But over here is where they're telling me to go. So we'll go over there and get one. Surprise, we usually have like a bunch of them. We did trade them in because we don't use them. So they're most useful just to help out other communities with. So we'll go up the road. Benny's running on coffee now. That McCafe. No more bloater surprises, please.
Let's hope that X marks the spot.
Let's hope. We're at Peddler's Barbecue. They got them, barbecue ribs that are so good. They got a sweet smoky flavor to them. The meat just drips right off the bone. So good.
Still a Z or two out there.
Z or two? There's like 50 in here. Where are they? There we go. You need coffee, Jesse? Here, I'll share my coffee with you. I have just McDonald's McCafe coffee here. There's the portable generator. Come on now, why are they all coming in? And we're gonna make more. Oh my gosh. Why are there 50 coming in here all of a sudden? Just stop. We're gonna make more ammo. Too. Make another thing of ammo. Tampons. Those would be useful. For certain characters, of course. But their trade value, I don't want to grab anything there.
That's what I call
loot. Satchel of rice. So I guess we can break that open to get one bag of snacks. They got snacks and painkillers, nice. So we have the portable generator. Was that a feral? No. Okay. Oh, here's a scouting spot. Let's get up here. No. Here we go. Alright. We are going to get back home soon because probably after we drop off that generator. A rickety shed.
That should do it. I almost didn't notice that feral.
Of course, right up there is our old home, which we tried to go to last episode before the hordes just came flowing in. Clarington House, there's our old home. We lost another thing of ammo. Good thing we're making more, huh? Minus one fuel. Still plenty of fuel. Tartan Mart. Kinda wanna... There's one more thing to search in here. I don't know where it is. It's not that one. Is it that? Oh, it is this one. The tap. It looks like a beer tap or something. Parts we'll take. I'll leave the firecrackers. Good for you, Red Talon. Okay. Put that in there for now, along with those parts. And those three snacks. I'm gonna go search the Tartan Mart as well. Sunset for day 155. We are cruising. More parts. This is great. We needed parts and we're finding tons of them in this episode. Tartan Mart. Let's go see what they got. No, is there another way in? Is there another way in? To the back. Oh, they're both locked.
I think we've got the place to ourselves.
Food, rucksack, I guess we'll take that for now. Import. What do you mean? Nail puller. I don't really want that. More parts, but we could take this for parts too. All right, here we go. We're going back to the medics. He didn't mean to type that. I was like, what? What are you talking about, M4? I had no idea what you were talking about. Oh. Shoot. Help me out. Thorn, here's your...
See you later.
Oh wait, I need to equip it first.
That's pretty heavy.
Where'd he go? Don't run away from me. Get back here when I'm talking to you.
Thank you.
Alright, so there are 220 info. Slice.
Nice to see you again.
Trade. What do you guys got here? Yeah. Ooh, first aid kit. I'll take it, probably. I will. Take as many of those as we can get. Alright, let's get home. Feral. Screamers. Left or right? Right, right? Right. Look at Mad Norma go. Tearing up the road here. Uh-oh. Feral after us. Three ferals after us. We're not getting out of the car yet. Where are they? They stopped, so good. They give us radio healing. Good friends to have. Medical advice, right? Really good. Alright, we're gonna transfer some stuff to base. Oh, they shoot up everything.
Hey, crazy kids.
Crazy
What's
kids. she can keep that. Boom. Oh, wait. I'll put that away. That nail puller I'm going to salvage right now. Well, I wonder if we do that from the... in the mod, if that'll be better. Let's grab these, put those in. We'll leave that in there. More food and meds in the bank. Locker, it's okay to salvage weapons from there. Where is the nail puller? There it is. Didn't really want that. Here we go. 52. Oh, nice. 52 parts.
Sometimes I'm not sure which they were. Don't bother telling me. It's more fun.
Huh. Yeah, which state are we in? Washington, probably, right? Let's craft another toolkit. I kind of want to get that one done. Seven of 10 toolkits crafted. We might take off that armored Zed ones so we can get one of the open range things, but we'll look into that later on, I think. We already have base-wide water, don't we? Anything we can do to bring up, convert food into fuel, which we have. We don't need that quite yet. The ammo is still very scarce. Alright, let's switch off Anae here, get her some rest. Juma for a little bit here. See what Gunny has to offer. I hope it's guns. I hope it's not guns, actually. I hope everything but guns. Still a survivor in need over there. No, not going over there. Lakeview Farm. Like heart. Do we want to do that? No, I don't know if we want to do that right now. So many plague hearts around. They're everywhere. Infestations are everywhere. That one we couldn't get rid of.
Can someone hop on the radio and call around for some scavenging spots?
We're gonna look for some ammo. Get a rucksack of ammo.
Alright, when things are going well, don't ask why. Just enjoy it.
Standard bolts.
Red Talon turned chaos into order. They saved a lot of lives. That shit counts, people.
We've salvaged all the weapons and parts you want. Switch back to the CNC mill. Actually, I will look and see if there's any more that I want to get rid of. I do want to keep some. I have two deck destroyers. I'm going to get rid of one of those. I'm going to keep definitely keeping the maces and stuff. Chef's knife, we'll just get rid of that freaking thing. Any guns that we can salvage here? We have a lot of guns, but most of them are pretty different. I mean, we do like switching our weapons around. Yeah, I think we'll keep the guns we have. Let me unload some of these, though. So we can get our ammo back up. Dang, that one had 114 rounds in it. Just to see like, what we have. Can leave the arrows in there. There, now we have more ammo for certain things. Gas launcher rounds, 22s. Excellent. So I guess we will change back to the CNC mill. We should have power, yeah, because we have the outpost for that. Let's go get the ammo a while. Which is where? Going to be over here somewhere. So, good thing it's pretty close by. is nighttime.
I'ma step out. Radio if you need me.
Just getting this. There we go. See the red eyes up there? Look at that! Let's lead them away. Lead them away from the base. There's a couple of juggernauts there. I don't want them taking out anybody. Come on, come on. Over this way, this way. This way. They're coming. Oh, wow. What? There's things everywhere. This might not be a good idea. Oh my gosh. Oops. All right, right here.
Oh, so
sun goes down, the freaks come out. Plenty of them. We saw like groups of them just on our short drive over here. That is crazy. Hopefully I was able to deter some of them from getting towards our base, though. The honking and everything. Alright. So hopefully the ammo will be at this area here.
Like
a little hunting cabin. This might be a good spot for it. And we have that bounty of collecting ammo, so if there's even like little rounds of ammo, that'd be great too.
Success.
Well, there's the rucksack of ammo. So we got that. But we're gonna check this house anyways. Parts that we'll take for sure. We got a Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. We got that. Is that, maybe that's ketchup or maybe that's some kind of hot sauce there. Maybe Tapatio. Parts, well done. Check the nightstand. Box of seeds, we'll take it. Ooh, Western short sleeve. We have a open range pack shirt. Nice. I'm gonna take a look at that in just a moment. Maybe somebody can put that on right now. Rounds, there we go. Take them all. 0 of 12 units of ammo collected. We just collected... We just collected 14. How come that didn't do anything? So what does that bounty mean then? 0 of 12 units of ammo collected. Does that mean rucksacks of ammo? Because we just found 15 or whatever rounds of ammo. So what does that bounty mean then? If it doesn't mean collecting the ammo from containers, then what does it mean?
Hey.
Oh. Units of ammo collected. And we already just found a rucksack of ammo too. So.
This place clean.
Unless it doesn't count until we put it into our inventory. Maybe it doesn't count until we put it into our inventory. That might be it. Alright, well, actually, I'm gonna wait inside for a second while we take a look at this shirt that we have. Maybe something Felicia can wear. Those are all Sherpa vests. Western short sleeve. Oh, look at that. That's one for the ladies for sure. There you go, Felicia. Works. Of course, like Juma with his cowboy hat and everything, he likes being a rancher, huh? This is the open range pack is meant for him.
This place looks chock full of nothing.
They'll be wearing some of that stuff, alright. Let's go check the garage too. Then we'll get back. So it is when you deposit rucksacks into your base. I see. So it's only for rucksacks, not for actual things. So that's a lot of rucksacks of ammo. We're gonna have to call out for more ammo. Like almost every part then. Deck of used playing cards, we'll take it so we can trade it. Shoot. Take that. Darn it. Gosh, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh, no. Bloater coming too? Oh my god. Get out of here. Yikes. Oh no. Gotta get in the car, but they're all around my car. Oh my gosh, go. Oh my. Oh, there's another one. Now I'm getting in the car. No matter what. Look at four ferals. Juma's dead. I cannot radio anything right now. I don't have time to do that. Oh my gosh. We're dead. I can't. Got one. Got another one. Shoot, I need to reload. That's not good. Get up. Oh my, there's another screamer here. What do I do? Reload. Son of a fudge here. Can't get a good shot off. We're dead. We're dead. Juma's gonna die. Oh my gosh.
I just finished a new outpost, and I gotta tell you, it's looking good.
Oh my gosh, Juma, I thought he was dead, and we're still not even out of the woods here. Damn it with these freaking screamers. No, you fudge! Oh, I gotta fix this thing. No more zombies are gonna roll in. Is that one? Get out of the way, get away, get away, get away. Alright, I'm gonna get another toolkit. Oh my goodness me. Honestly, look at, there's another horde coming. We gotta go. No, this zombie is gonna get us killed because I'm not gonna have time to repair this now to what I need to. Come on. Juma should not be alive right now. Holy crap. Look what was waiting for me too. There's floaters, a horde, juggernaut. How did I survive this? Another plague horde. When I saw the four ferals, guys, I thought I was, you know, dead. There's no way we're getting out of that. Had to run over one, headshot the other three while hordes were chasing me. Screamers were screaming. We're still not even safe yet because everything that's going to be at the base waiting for us. I'm like, so. No, there's another one coming. There's another feral coming. Getting up on this thing. Come on. So janky to get across this thing. There we go. Oh my gosh. No, if that comes over here, we're dead. Don't shoot. Don't shoot them. Oh, no. Hold on, hold on. Take that. I don't even... I know I deposited it as him. I don't really care right now. I just need to get set up for this attack that's coming. This too.
Supplies here.
Alright. Let me get this freaking thing off of him. No, why did I put that backpack away? I'm panicking right now. Now I don't have anything I had on me. Darn it. Right, let me put this away. Let me get a shotgun or something of some sort. And then we're gonna take one of those. Oh wait, no, the fire won't do anything to the freaking juggernaut, so let me... pipe bombs, soda can bombs. They're gonna wander in here. Alright, let's get them to go over there. Come on. Oh! Shoot, I hear another freaking barrel. Climb, climb, climb. We're gonna destroy every car we own. Oh, shoot. Don't kick it. Climb the fence. Climb the fence. He's just kicking it. Alright. Here we go, guys. Gotta fight. Why am I reloading all of a sudden? I never loaded this in. Shoot. There's one. One's down. Good stuff. One more, guys. Look out. Come on. Some of that, you bastard. Trustin says I can help you out. Hey, guys. I'm good, I think. I think we're all right. I just saw that comment. Thank you, though. How you guys doing? Queen Bee as well says, uh-oh. Yeah, we're in trouble. What an ending to this episode, guys. Oh my gosh, Juma almost dying. And this happening. Let's finish off this. Screamers. Come on! They did knock that one down. This is relentless right now. Plague samples up there. I want to get those. What an episode. Run, says Jesse. Yeah. Even running doesn't help right now because they're just following us. We're trying to survive this. It is a problem. I'm going to turn off the game before this horde comes, so don't worry. Let me, oh, never mind. They're coming now. Unbelievable, this. Checking on my farms for some reason right now. Yeah, we actually are. No, I want the plague samples, darn it. Won't let me get the plague samples. Darn it, I can't pick those up. Alright, last fight here.
I hope that's the last of them. Can't keep us up forever.
Shit, Screamer!
Where? There's the Screamer. The Screamer's over here. This is like too much to handle at one time. This is crazy. Get out of the way! Out of the way! Oh my gosh, that dumb zombie was like in my way. Couldn't get to him. Stop. There's another juggernaut coming. I just said. Oh, no armored ones now. This is insane. This is probably the most ridiculous string of like battles we've had ever. I'm stuck on this freaking pole. The fudge. So dumb. This is awful. Here comes the juggernaut. I'm going insane. This is. Get out of here!
You gotta rest, okay? I know that look, and I do not want you getting sick.
I'm getting, like, lightheaded right now, guys. I'm not even kidding. I'm doing that to kill up his infection right now. This is completely effed up right now. Thorn saying they need help. Yeah, that's cute. Look out! Who is that? Bear! Look out! Get it! There's a bloater now? I can't. Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? Now what? That's the end of it, right? We turn off the game now, or is there more coming? Thanks for watching, everybody. I really do appreciate it. I'm done. Goodbye. That's the end of this episode. But I do appreciate everybody watching. Thank you so much, Dave, Jesse, Justin, 49ers. Must be 49ers fan. Queen Bee. Evil Cereal. Thank you, everyone, so much. Thank you, everybody watching on YouTube and Twitch. Thank you for the new follow from Justin and Queen Bee. Thank you so much. Oh, what an episode. Well, we'll try and recover from whatever damage was done to our cars and stuff. We'll have to make more parts in the next episode. I'm done. I can't. That was probably the most insane battle I've ever had at one point. Just the longevity of that. After the ordeal with Juma, to come home and deal with that. Take care, everybody. Stay safe. I'll see you in the next episode. More Zeroing, plenty more Zeroing horror games to come, including more of this. Till next time, zero is the number. Thanks again, everybody. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Jesse. Take care, everyone.